An Ohio restaurant just named Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf their employee of the month. Breakwall Barbecue tells Erie News Now they've had hundreds of people across the border for a bite to eat, helping them break sales records. Many are looking to avoid Pennsylvania's coronavirus restrictions. Erie continues to be in the yellow phase of reopening, which means no going out to eat. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.